Angeles County's newly elected district attorney is speaking out after voters ousted his soft-on-crime predecessor. Nathan Hochman says his first order of business will be to rebuild trust within the community. The Republican-turned-independent also says he plans to end, quote, blanket extreme pro-criminal policies.